me.
Who is that? Is he a... Is he... There's blood on the floor. Romance him? Okay, I know. I have the same outfit.
I have the same outfit.
All right. Child.
Oh, don't call me that.
Goblins here. Ah, are you also here to assist with the prisoner?
Am I here to assist with? The prisoner. What do you mean?
I was invited to teach them some of my techniques. I live for pain and its intricacies, you see. But alas, these goblins seem to thrive on the crude and primitive. Pain without purpose is a terrible thing. Wouldn't you agree?
Pain without a purpose is a terrible thing, would you agree? Who invited you, a goblin? Then why? I can't play like this. This is going somewhere far.
We've all suffered in these dark times. It is little wonder you bear scars of pain and anguish. Please, let me alleviate this pain.
I don't need anything. No, I'm interested. What is he talking about?
As the maiden of pain, the goddess Loviatar teaches us through penance administered by my skilled hand.
It just showed, of course.
Peace and serenity, the likes of which few experience. It will be worth it, I promise.
Go on, I have to see this.
Oh, I have something exquisite in mind. Both Loviatar and I are interested in how you handle pain, dear one. Simply face the wall, and we can begin.
What is going on?
Face the wall and let us begin, dear one.
What?
The pain you...
No! Hey guys, what kind of game am I playing here? Oh no, I don't have this. Okay, I'm gonna save. This is the weirdest... Okay, you guys wanna go for option three? Is it... You wanna go for option three? Cause I don't see the vote is moving anywhere. Ten! Oh, 14. Am I gonna lose my HP for this?
You want more? As you wish, dear one.
Okay, I think I've seen enough.
Just wonderful.
You look tired. Should I take over? This option. 18.
Wonderful. You want more? I'll give it to you.
Okay, I don't want to die.
As you wish, dear one.
Seriously, I did not know what the hell was going on. I was just thinking, oh, we have the same outfit, so let me just put on my outfit. That's it. I didn't know this was happening. I swear to you. My eyes.
That is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you do, please give it a like, subscribe if you want to see more of me, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye!